Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial? Flipendo! Lumos! Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Like a quiet night.
Lumos. Revelio.
You! Some of those wizards were friends of mine.
I'm sure it'll be harder to kill a moon calf.
Your poaching days are over. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Lumos.
Malin himself would be proud.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
cheer. This hamlet is simply crawling with life.
I can't go back there.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Could you please remind me what you needed help with?
It didn't go well. I'm hoping someone can retrieve an heirloom from Milo's body to give to his little girl.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Oh, it's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha Mora. Lumos.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Reparo.
Descendo.
Accio.
Leviosa.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Wingardium Leviosa, Repairer.
Revelio.
Repairer.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus, Confringo. Arrest the momentum. Place it! Revelio. Place it! Arrest the momentum. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo, place it.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa! Revelio.
Pleased to see Arn has his belonging. See if there's something you need. Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Ranrok and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
Is that you, Roiland? Halt! Ugh.
Revelio. Levioso.
I'll look after you.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Levioso.
There, there.
Revelio.
I didn't always like a bone like
Levioso. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Confringo!
Second finger!
Arrest the momentum.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Rebellion.
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned.
Revelio.
So this is the infamous Absconder.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Bombarda. Confringo. Arresto momentum.
Crucible.
Bombarda.
Now all that's taken care of. I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Confringo.
Revelio.
You look none the worse for wear.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Aye, of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I've promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
In that case, all right. Here's the heirloom watch.
Oh, thank you. I know that Milo's daughter will be glad to have this.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by.
Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Rebellion.
Everything's all right now. I'll look after you. Professor Howan will never believe this.
Revelio.
Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide.
Thank you.
I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio.
Oh, I do hope Marion and I...
Excuse me, sir. Are you all right?
Just barely. But I don't want to trouble a student with my woes.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.
I'm not so sure. Name's Crispin Dunn, by the way. I trade in the surrounding hamlets. Do the most business in Arranshire. A lovely little hamlet. Just stunning gardens. Just the other day, the Daily Prophet ran an article on its scenic hedgerows. Actually, before I go on, I should ask. Are you afraid of spiders?
Spiders don't bother me at all. You'd be impressed by how many I've dispatched lately.
Lucky you. The hamlet's overrun with the vile things, and they're acting abnormally aggressively.
I'm concerned about my customers, of course, but it appears that most of the hamlet's residents fled to safety. It's my friend Mary I worry about. I haven't heard from her, and I fear she's trapped in her cottage.
Understandable, but why don't you check on her yourself?
I would. But I have a crippling fear of the eight-legged beasts, which I, unlike you, seem incapable of conquering.
I don't know what to do. Can you think of anyone who can help Mary?
Why are there so many spiders in Arranshire all of a sudden?
I honestly don't know. I've never seen so many spiders in all of my life. It's almost as if someone's breeding them. They've trapped the entire hamlet in webs. I was lucky to escape us all.
Mary always has a way with these beasts. It's very concerning not to hear from her.
Why is it you can't conquer your fear of spiders?
When I was a small child, I was being tormented and chased by a group of local bullies and slid into the hollow of a tree to hide. Within moments, spiders were crawling over every inch of my body. Seemed I'd stumbled on a nest. I couldn't move, paralyzed by fear of the spiders and an equally profound fear of the wizards I knew were just outside the tree. I was there for what seemed hours. I can feel their legs on me now just talking about it. Ugh.
Why didn't you ask the Ministry for help?
I did. Reached out to anyone who would listen. Tried Minister Spout Old Spavin himself. But evidently they have their hands full with who knows what else. It seems this little hamlet has to fend for itself.
I'll try my very best, Mr. Dunn.
Please do. If you can think of anyone that may be brave enough to help, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. They'll find Arranshire southeast of Hogsmeade, just below the train station.
This must be Arranshire. I'd best keep an eye out for spiders.
Revelio! Good for you! Bombarder! Confringo!
You're even more aggressive than I'd expected.
Imperial! Confringo!
Confringo!
Surely that's the last of them.
Rebellion! Rebellion!
Seems a pleasant enough little place. This cellar gate looks to be locked. I'll need a key to enter.
Rebellion.
Oh no, this must be Mary. Poor woman. If Mary was breeding these things in her cellar, that means there are more underground. I'll need to destroy every last spider in that cellar for this is to end.
Rebellion! Rebellion!
If this is where Mary bred the spiders, they're not here now.
Rebellion!
Well, this isn't a good sign. These spiders have gone somewhere. A ladder. Not sure I want to know where this leads. I'd best be ready for whatever I may find down there.
Rebellion!
Hexax. I need to find and destroy all of these before the situation gets even worse.
Confringo!
That's one Hexax destroyed. I should get the rest.
Bombarda!
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Rebellion! Confringo!
These eggs must be destroyed.
Rebellion! Confringo!
I hate to think that they see me, but I don't see them.
Revelio! Confringo!
Destroy all of the exiles.
Bombarda! Confringo!
Revelio! Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo. Bombarda.
Revelio.
Bombarda! Confringo!
Imperial!
Bombarda! Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Bombarda!
Confringo!
The last of the spider sacks. Revelio. I suppose I know what happened to Mary Portman now. She was breeding the spiders. I hope that's the last fight.
Stormtroopers.
Bombarda!
Confringo!
Rebellion.
No, wait. That's the last one. She's angry.
Confirm.
Bombarda.
Confringo.
Rebellion. Revelio.
officer of the law in a quiet village. Pleasant job, I'd say.
Mr. Dunn, I have some news.
Thank Merlin. About my sweet friend Mary.
It seems poor Mary was breeding spiders in her home for profit and vastly underestimated their propensity to multiply.
Oh, Mary, what untoward scheme were you involved in?
If she needed financial assistance, she could have just come to me.
She didn't deserve this. Few do.
I am sorry about your friend. But you'll be relieved to know that I cleared out the spiders. It's safe to return now.
You? You cleared out the spiders? I can't believe it, but I'm certainly relieved.
I imagine the first order of business will be to help the amulet rebuild. I suppose I have nothing to fear from dead spiders.
That's the spirit. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you again for all you've done. I shall keep you apprised of the hamlet's rebuilding.
Glad I could be of help, and I look forward to visiting your shop the next time I'm in Arranshire.
To dearly departed Mary. What sort of thing are we looking for? Nice doing business with you. Thank you for stopping in. Be sure to visit us again soon. You're the one who took care of that awful acromantula near Arranshire, aren't you? Fine bit of work, that. Thank you for stopping in. Us again soon. Thank you for stopping in. Be sure to visit us again soon. Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those fireflies into the Forbidden Forest?
Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. So tricky after all, Merlin. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio! Descendo. Repairer. Bombarder. Confringo. Imperial. Petrificus Totalus.
Crucible.
Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
Silence.
Huh. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
That curiosity young people tend to nurture never ends.
Best in the world finding a beast in your trap.
Where others see darkness, I see bright opportunities.
It's Totalus!
Anyone looking for troubles found it in me!
Bombarda!
Oh, Ringard!
Confringo!
Yes!
Burn, my young friend!
Not mine! Oh,
the
Eliasa! You've the brains of a troll, you have!
Here we go!
If I am so much of a scratcher!
Confringo! You'll feel that tomorrow! Eliasa! Because you
lost
that long.
Is this your quest, Shrek?
Reducto! Retigo! Reducto! You haven't got a Confringo! Stop that! Confringo! Let me untie the back!
Bombard her!
Head in the clouds, this one! Oh, what's the light go out of your eyes?
Location mark on the map isn't far from here. Goodness.
They come after me.
Glad to control you all.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo!
Finish the job.
Confringo! Confringo!
Crucible.
Make it stop!
Confringo! Bombardo!
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends.
Revelio!
You'll need to be quicker than that.
Kupringo!
Cynthia!
Revelio.
Thank you.
take them all. Run the other way when they see me.
Revelio. Revelio.
Marinweem.
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derekal.
Yes, the magical bird. Can disappear when it senses danger.
Peculiar things, aren't they? Did you know that Muggles call them dodos? Such a funny name. I'm worried about a large albino Derekal known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen. And I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Sounds as if she needs rescuing. I know the perfect place.
The perfect place is with me. Wait until the neighbors see her, not to mention how fashionable I'll be with those beautiful feathers. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derekals don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Why are you fixated on Gwenaira and not rescuing all the Derekals?
Gwenaira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Derekals seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
Can you tell me what the Derekal den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognize it by all of the Derekals lolling about.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Derekal.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. Sometimes she enjoys the pursuit.
I suppose I should watch for Gwenaira. At night, apparently.
Revelio.
Hello, sir. Might you have some time to talk?
I have all the time in the world for a potential customer. How do you do? I'm Cromwell, Tifford Cromwell.
I'd like to ask you a bit about Marinweem, if you don't mind.
Of course. Lived here for years. Lovely, peaceful place to settle in.
Any notable places I should look at while I'm here?
Aside from the lake, which is always a delightful spot to unwind, we're happy simply to wander in the nearby hills. You'll hear rumors of treasure in those same hills, but I've never seen it. Likely someone making up stories.
I'd like to learn a bit about you, sir, if you don't mind.
Well, how charming. No one ever asks about me. Been in Marrowween since I left Hogwarts. I did some work with the Ministry as a young man. A confidential project. Had to do with the usage of mandrakes. As weapons, believe it or not. Went through enough cotton wool in my ears to fill a cauldron. But after a time, I sought a quieter life. Set up shop here, selling my wares. I am always content among my plants.
What can you tell me about your shop?
I sell plants and their byproducts here. Herbology was always my passion, even as a young Hufflepuff at Hogwarts.
You're a Hufflepuff too. Always nice to see our house represented well.
Agreed. Just and loyal and unafraid of toil are we. Based on our brief chat alone, I sense that you do our house proud.
What do you have for sale?
Ah, yes. What can I do for you? Such a pleasure doing business with you. Be sure to visit again. Always brightens my day helping you young ones.
Thank you.